Some of the common themes for, or the root cause for something taking longer than it should is we haven't done a good job of pulling the right information from the customer to understand the full scope. Not only just the manufacturer, but just when are the components needed, what are really the requirements for manufacturing the part. I think the more time they can provide PCI, the more detailed they can be with their requests, defined as they can give us the files up front. If we can take those files and have them nested, if they can be clear on their release quantities, clear on what the long-term commitment's gonna be, that would help us.
Clarity around scope, clarity around the correct files. As Mike said, is it a short-term project? Is it a long-term project? That helps us understand too how we should approach it. Not that we approach one differently. Excuse me, not one in a preferred sense, but we do approach them. It would play into how we engineer the product in terms of how we get it to the floor and what we do in terms of a quick fixture, more of a long-term robust fixture for the part, depending on what's required, how long the process would, or the part would run.
Our profile would be a customer that wants us to make money, that needs us as much as we need them. It's a customer that doesn't look to come back every year and look for reductions and cost improvements. It's a customer that's unique in terms of helping us to diversify our market segments. So it's not someone that's in one of our existing market segments, or maybe it offsets one of the smaller market segments. That's attractive to us.
I think it would simply be a customer who has a long-term partnering vision similar to ours. They're interested in a long-term relationship where we're both improving over time at the benefit of each of us in a long-term relationship that is mutually beneficial.